You're awake.
I think we both got bashed on the head.
They lost their cool.
Ow! What's happening to you?
It's nothing. Let's just get you two home.
Home? Now I definitely know there's something wrong. What is it?
Ha! You know, I was so lucky. Through this lifetime, I... Ah! I had such good people to live this life with. Make memories with.
What happened with you and the master?
As I said, you don't need to worry about that. It's all... You know, I thought I was better at lying than this. More importantly, I wanted to say thank you to you both.
What's this all about?
Of course I do. Hopefully you won't be the ones leaving.
Sorry, I don't think I'm guessing this.
Just listen to me. I want to thank you both for being there for me, creating memories with me, and most importantly, traveling with me. So please don't feel that you have to do this when I make this request, especially if it's asking too much. Stay here in the TARDIS. We can travel for years to come, see things that no one else could ever conjure up in their imagination, except won't be with me.
What do you...
Ha! That's the catch.
What are you talking about?
Sorry, regeneration energy is making me a bit delirious. Ah!
I don't think that's a good idea.
Thank you. Wow, I'm feeling dizzy.
Are you...
I'm fine. I need to tell you this. I'm dying in about, 30 seconds or so. You'll never see me again. I wish it was, but don't worry, there will be someone else here in my place. That's the thing I need your help with.
We'll do anything!
Look after him, like you did for me. You have both done an amazing job so far. Just keep it up with the next person after me. They will be scared that you won't like them, scared that they will do something wrong. Even scared of themselves. You have to help them understand and see. You got that? Well, this is it then. Huh.
No!
You'll be okay. I mean, come on. You're Cameron. You flew this TARDIS into Gallifrey. In particular, the most well-guarded place in the entire universe. And Sarah, you were thrown into this life without even blinking an eye. You obviously have the nervous seal. And amazing ones at that. Right then. That's everything I wanted to say. Where are they?
Who?
The new doctor, of course. I'm not surprised that they are like late. They always are. Ah! Speak of the devil.
You can't go.
Just as I said, nerves are steel. Sarah, looks like you'll have a lot of jobs on your plate looking after me as well as Cameron, haha. Thank you both for everything. I won't ever forget such amazing people, including myself.
No!
Thank you.